Good morning, Gators. It is October the 12th, 2022. Let's see what's on the news today. Today starts the GPE Safety Patrol fundraiser. See Miss Dan's or Miss Caton for details. Hey, all you 3rd through 6th grade students. Robotics Club starts next Wednesday. Only 2 spaces left. So make sure you get your application from your teacher or Mr. Reagan today. Only 3 more school days left to turn in your junkfish project. Make sure you get them in before next Tuesday. Let's go to the Pledge of Allegiance with Stephania.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and 2 republics for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Wisdom is more important than riches. Let's get some new wisdom with Ms. Wright.
Three things you cannot recover in life. The word after it's said, the moment after it's missed, and the time after it's gone. Let's see what's for lunch today.
Today we'll be having chicken fajitas and cheese quesadillas. For weather, we will have cloudy skies and a high of 84 degrees. Stay tuned for today's public service announcement.
Now everybody try to find a good hiding place. This old tree is gonna be the base. I'm gonna close my eyes and hide my face and count to 100 by fives. Ready? Go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, ready or not, here I come. Apple, peaches, pumpkin pie, who's not ready, holler I. Ah! All right, I'll count it again, but you better get hit, kid. Here we go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, 105, 115, 115, 120. There, a bushel of wheat and a bushel of rye, who's not here, holler aye. 20 nickels makes a dollar, I didn't hear anybody holler. 5 times 20 is 100, everybody got to be hit. All eyes open, here I come. Multiplying by 5 is a little like counting by 5. In fact, if you counted along on your fingers as you counted out loud by 5s, your fingers would tell you how many 5s you've got. Okay, let's count together now. Count on your fingers. 1 finger for each count out loud. Get set, ready, go. 5, 10, 15, 20, stop. 20. You got 4 fingers, see? That means 4 times 5 is 20. Let's try another one. Get set, ready, go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. Stop. 35. 7 fingers. That's right. 7 times 5 is 35. Okay, let's try a longer one. Now, when you run out of fingers at 50, you see, because 10 times 5 is 50, then start over with the same fingers and remember that you owe 10. Get set, ready, go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60. Stop. 10 and 2, right? That's 12 fingers. And 12 times 5 is 60. See how it works? Now, you may notice that if you multiply 5 by an even number, your product will end in 0. And if you multiply 5 by an odd number, your product will end in 5. Okay, now let's do one more game of counting the 5s on our fingers. This is a long one. Keep going. Get set, ready, go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85. Stop. 85. 17 fingers. Look at that bar with 17 fingers sticking up. How do you do that, kid? Anyway, 5 times 17 is 85. You see, that's 3 fives short of 100. If you had 3 more nickels, 15 cents, and added the 15 to the 85, you'd get 100, right? Cause 5 times 20 is 100, everybody got to be hit. It's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, ready or not?
Later, Gators, remember to be respectful, responsible, and resourceful. Have a Gator great day!
Put the thing in this thing.